Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Addie H.
And I'm Everett B., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Wednesday, September 20th, 2023. It is day 12 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our Indian Land students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that first and second graders will have an author visit on Friday, October 6th.
Liz Garten Scanlon and Audrey Vernick are coming to talk about the new book, The World's Best Class Plant.
If you would like to purchase a signed copy of the book, the link to order is in the latest Bobcat Bulletin.
Orders should be placed online by tomorrow, September 21st, for guaranteed personalization, and to get it on the day of the visit, you are going to love the book.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is macaroni and cheese, soft pretzel stick, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choice are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted jelly sandwiches, grab and go, or a salad.
We are doing a great job earning Bobcat bags. We now have this many rags. Bobcats, you underbragged yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our first school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
Tomorrow is Grandparents and Special Friends Day for kindergarten, first, and second graders. Students in third, fourth, and fifth grades will have their visitors on Thursday.
It's going to be a great opportunity for grandparents and other special guests to spend time with you here at our school. Remember to be on your best Bobcat behavior.
And now, Johnny B. is here with today's Believe It or Not fact. Johnny, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Addie. Today's fact is that Wilt Chamberlain, center for the Lakers from 1959 to 1973, never fouled out of an NBA game.
Wow, Johnny, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Everett, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's Nate S. with today's special report. Nate, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Addie. Today's special report is about Grandparents and Special Friends Day. It's so exciting to have this event return to Indian Lane after at least 3 years. Enjoy your time with your guests, and if you don't have a guest coming, it's still a fun day for all of us. Back to you, Everett.
Thanks, Nate, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Addie H.
And I'm Everett B. Have a warm and wonderful Wednesday.